So it looks like Donald Trump's campaign manager will not be prosecuted over a confrontation with a reporter. Corey Lewandowski was charged with battery, accused of grabbing and shoving Breitbart News reporter Michelle Fields at a rally in Florida last month. A source tells ABC News prosecutors have decided not to move forward with the case. A formal announcement is expected today.